never thought this would happen. Right now, a round of applause for fake people in the crowd, huh? That's kind of funny to me. They must think I'm a dummy. Nobody was hitting me up like I was a snake. Until they see me on IG looking like I own the bank. But like this world is a game and I went up a rank. I seen that and like Biggie, I lost faith.
What it do? It's your boy Chimmy the General Man, and we back with another video. You already know what time it is, man. We got my boy Joe Moses in the building. Black Lives Matter, man. Let's get into this video, man. Make sure y'all like, comment, share, subscribe, man. Make sure y'all what? Follow me on Instagram and all that, man. You already know what time it is, man. Let's not waste time. Y'all time ticking, the time is wasting. You know what I'm saying? Let's get to it. Los Angeles, California, man. You already know what time it is. South Central. You already know. Let's go. On October 23rd, 2019, Joe Moses received the Santa Monica Humanitarian Award for the work. Oh, that's dope. That's dope.
I ain't gonna lie to you. I just got on probation. I've been on probation since 2008.
What?
I sit here and lie to you, tell you it was easy. It definitely wasn't easy.
Right.
It was definitely hard. And I caught case after case. You know what I mean? I just beat a case probably last year, 2018. I just beat a case and went to jail for 7 days home because I'm still 1 foot in and 1 foot out. So I'm not going to sit here and cap to you like it's easy. The best thing to do, you got to get around positive people.
Get around positive people, man. I don't think y'all understand. Let me say that again. Get around positive people, man. That's the one thing. You know, like, say you do music. Get around people that do music and really got passion for it, that's really in the studio all the time. Don't come around with people that be in the studio once a week. It's not going to work. You know what I'm saying? You got to go and really go in to whatever you do. And if it's really important, so you get the materials for it. You know what I'm saying? If you really love music and you really love, you know what I'm saying, build your own studio. Why are you going to the studio when you can build your own? You really love it, right? So it shouldn't be a problem. But let's keep going.
1 foot in, 1 foot out. That's the results you're going to get. You got to stay on a straight and narrow. And once you find that solution, life will be a whole lot better for you.
All right. You know
what I mean? Real. They say Black Lives Matter, but I'm still waiting. But it's me, my own kind, do the most hating. Go
to Whoa, right there. Right there. Most of the black people, like, this whole thing is crazy because we got a whole generation of people that just don't like each other, like blacks. Like, being from a gang is just messed up. Let me tell you why. Because you might not know that dude, right? But since your gang don't like they gang, y'all never be get the close. You know what I'm saying? So you gotta hate another dude just because they from another gang. That don't make sense. You know what I'm saying? That dude might be one of the best producers. You might be one of the best rappers, nigga. And y'all might come together and make a classic collab. On some YG, nigga, mustard type. You know what I'm saying? But it can't happen because, oh, he from a different set. Oh, he from a different hood. So it ain't gonna happen. You know what I'm saying? That's stuff I be talking about, but let's keep going.
Church on Sunday just to fight Satan. Preacher talking to my soul, but he don't know the basics. He just tell me pray to God and just have patience. But how the hell I'm supposed to pray when they taking faces? When I'm only born from failure and information. When police killing brothers, not no other races. These races don't exist, and how true is this? Crip niggas killing bloods and bloods killing Crips.
Let's speak on it, man. Let's speak. If we gonna speak on it, let's speak on it, homie. You know what I'm saying? He is a gangbanger. So he have all means to, you know what I'm saying, go in on that situation to talk about it, you know what I'm saying? So I respect that, you know what I'm saying, going in just to even say it. Just to think about it, bro, you know what I'm saying? Just to walk certain streets, you can't even walk on, you can't wear certain hats, man. You know what I'm saying? What happened if you seen a blood and a crip come together, like, different hoods, different sets, they enemies. But they come together, hey man, how your set doing, man? How your hood doing? Bro's doing good, you know what I'm saying? Hey, keep your set safe, you know what I'm saying? For the younger generation, you know? Keep your hood safe, you know what I'm saying? That'll sound dope to me. You know what I'm saying? They ain't going, this guy, where you... You know what I'm saying? But let's keep going.
I mean, I played a part, so I'm not convinced. Went to jail for attempts, pray to God I missed. Judge looking at me crazy, mama praying for me. Went to jail for the gang, but who got something for me? Mm. Ask niggas to look out, but they got nothing for me. Mm. To my family, I need help, and they got...
Right there, Joe. My bad. I know y'all just took a pause too much. So what, nigga? If you want to watch the video, go watch it, nigga. You came here to see my response to his video. Hold on, let me go back to what he said. Y'all niggas...
Ask niggas to look out, but they got nothing for me.
Yeah, man, don't look out for handouts, man. Do everything on your own until, you know what I'm saying, you form a group. Do everything by yourself, nigga. I do music too, also. So, nigga, me, I got the studio. I built my own studio. I'm playing off speakers right now. I got a microphone. I got everything, nigga. I even got a camera, little thing I put on the back of my phone with a little gimbal, nigga, and I can record music videos. Like, stop wasting your time over here trying to wait on people, nigga. Do it yourself, man.
To my family, I need help, and they got me a lawyer. Mm. With a homicide addiction, send them all to prison. And the truth is, the beef is all over pussy. Daddy told me,
oh my lord, I'm sorry, he's speaking gems. That's why I gotta keep pausing, because he's speaking gems. Niggas over here fighting over girls, too. You know what I'm saying? That's out of pocket, bro. Over girls. Y'all really out here tripping, man. Oh, maybe because you think that's the only girl you can have or something. I don't know. Y'all just be on some weird stuff, but let's keep going, man.
Can't be no victim in the streets, so I ain't even looking. See no evil, hear no evil, we don't speak a word. Mm. Either you jump shot ill or you selling birds. Mm. 9 to 5, got these kids saying fuck work. And my friends think I'm soft because I'm thinking first. Am I a leader or I'm just here for...
Nigga, I work at 9 to 5. Until I get to my dreams, I'm working at 9 to 5. Just like y'all should do. Don't sit here and be like, oh no, I don't want to work. I'm going to just do my dreams. My nigga, you need a 9 to 5 to help you with your dreams, my nigga. You know what I'm saying? And, hold on.
And my friends think I'm soft because I'm thinking first. Am I a leader or I'm just...
Oh, right there. Hold on. Let me just rewind everything. You know what I'm saying?
Saying fuck work.
Basically, that's how I am. I don't like a 9 to 5. I work at FedEx. 9 to 5 is out for me, bro. I don't play those type games. It's out of pocket, bro. I hate it, bro. You know what I'm saying? But let's keep going.
And my friends think I'm soft because I'm thinking first. Am I a leader or I'm just here for...
Your friends gonna think you soft because you change your mind different, man. You on the positive things, man. They expect you to be that hood nigga that wanna go to jail or die. You know what I'm saying? Nigga, I wanna, you know what I'm saying, go to jail and die. Nigga, that's dumb, nigga. Think about it. You know what I'm saying? Live your life, nigga. We should all be pulling up in mansions, nigga. All pull up in Rolls Royces. But we want to sit here and do dumb stuff. Come on, man.
Genocide. Conversation with my friends about do or die. They got it stored in my brain, so you got it right. Programmed in my thoughts about taking lives. I can never change the world before it changes itself. And my brother's keeper, gotta love yourself. Love my dogs like no other, so we in the streets. But we don't beef over pussy, we just gotta eat.
Let's go.
Matte black on my power tip. Businessman in the gangster on my power trip. Woo! I'm slipping at the lights, so we out of here. Bitches love a real nigga.
Oh, he's legendary. Joe Moses is legendary for that. No. He said, caught him slipping at the light. It said, we out of here. Yo. That's one of the smartest dudes I ever met that's game making right now. Caught him slipping at the light and said, we out of here. Instead of saying, hey, we gonna kill him. He said, nah, we out of here. Oh, man, let's go. Let's go. I'm from South Central LA. You know what I'm saying? And I done slept on Joe Moses. And I'm from like an area where Joe Moses be at. You know what I'm saying? So just for me to be sleeping on somebody that's in the neighborhood, like, that's retarded. I ain't even know. You know what I'm saying? Once you hear a gangbanger rapper, you just think, oh, yeah, all they gonna do is rap, black, this, cut. But you don't really listen. You know what I'm saying? Shout-outs to the homie that recommend this, Mr. Hold On. If y'all know who that is, you know, he a comedian. Mr. Hold On, go look him up on Instagram. You know what I'm saying? He a dope homie. You know what I'm saying? But let's keep going.
Yeah. How the hell you go to war when it's no paper? I'm a self-made nigga. I don't need favors. Mm. Been a take all my life. Don't know who to trust. And that boutique ain't 100. You ain't fooling us. Always been a suspect. Never been a victim. Hard head got me in and out the fucking system. Granny tell me one day, boy, you gon' listen. And what I do, make the news when I hit a house. Now mama proud of the man that I am now. And I ain't gotta rob and steal for my kids now. Woo! I just hit the booth and tell them what it is now. And my whole family really think I'm the shit now.
It's you. You can be you. You know what I mean? You don't have to be nobody else. You can be yourself.
Be yourself, man. Be you. I'm not sitting behind this camera acting like somebody I'm not, bro. Ask anybody around me, man. I act like this all the time. Be yourself, man. Don't be out here faking for nobody. Just because your homie doing something doesn't mean you gotta do it. You know what I'm saying? Just to fit in with the crowd. You ain't gotta fit in with the crowd. Be you, man. At the end of the day, be you. Don't sit here and let nobody try to talk you out of being you. You know what I'm saying? I done seen it before. It's out of hand. People gonna notice too. Don't think they don't notice you being a weirdo. They know. Just be you, man. Because when they first meet you, they mean you. So when you sit here and do stuff that you don't normally do, they gonna be like, yeah, he's out here, you know, some weird stuff. Let's go.
So, you know, everything I talk about is me. But for another artist, you don't have to be me. You can be yourself. You can be, and I don't have to be you. I can be myself.
Hey, this is a header, man. This is a hitter, man. I want to shout out to Joe Moses for this song, man. This could go in my playlist, you know what I'm saying? For real, though. Like, because the stuff he was talking about is real life stuff that goes on. And I'm from South Central, so most of the stuff he seen, do, whatever, is I'm around that, too. You know what I'm saying? So, this your boy, Tim of the General, man. Just get y'all my, you know what I'm saying, my opinion on this song, Black Lives Matter, man. Make sure y'all like, comment, share, subscribe, man. Make sure y'all follow me on Instagram, man. I don't think y'all heard me, man. I said make sure y'all follow me on Instagram, man. Twitter, all that, Snapchat, you know what I'm saying? It is what it is, and it's the time to go. This your boy, Chim the General, and y'all just didn't know. I'm out.
You fake niggas been there, try to come around. Let you slide with that swing, but it's not a playground. You'll get with Mary Go. A round, tryna play tough in this hard part of town, clown. Quick to put a person in a place before I even learn nouns. If I sit you somewhere I'm near, I'm like a bloodhound. Niggas tryna judge me like they were a